Okay, guys, so welcome back to another episode of Challenge Series, guys. Now, this is a little bit special here because last episode, it was not really like an episode. It was more of a, how do I say it? It was not more of an episode. It was just more of a experience, as I should say. Because if you don't understand, guys, what actually happened, we just accepted the challenge. So it's kind of like a, we're going to have two episode things. So it's either going to be for each episode. So it's going to be like episode challenge one accepted. And then and then the actual episode of what the challenge is. That kind of thing. So that's how it's going to work. It's going to be like a two-part thing for each one. Even though it's not going to be part one, part two. It's still going to say number one. But that kind of thing, guys. So like I'm going to then have a video that says number two, but challenge given or something like that, and then that's what's gonna, I'm gonna give that to him, and then he's gonna have to accept it. So either way, it's gonna be a two-part system. That's what I wanted to explain right there. Okay, then guys, I also wanted to say that this montage, guys, if you don't know, his challenge was to make a montage with a full song on Halo 5 Guardians, guys. It can either be me or him, guys. About me or him, like with clips and that kind of stuff, guys. So that kind of thing, like his montages, guys. Let me just say right now, Chief, you're probably ready for my montage. You're all ready. You're hype. I know you were been hype. You told me that earlier when I told you about it. However, you've probably been hype around the wrong person here, because I completely avoided, I like telling you this, but instead of doing it about me, I was gonna do it. I was like, you know what? You are like the best guy here. You gotta do it about you. So I did. And I've been trying to keep that a little bit of secret here. I hope you didn't understand. I hope you didn't know that before. But guys, this montage is all dedicated to Chief, guys. His awesome skills that he has. His great commentary. All this kind of stuff, guys. He's so good. He's got so many great videos, guys. I mean, it's ridiculous. Like, I will put out, like, quantity of videos. I'll put decent quality. But he will put out quality videos here. I mean, like, great videos, guys. Shout out to him all the way. I mean, like, I cannot shout out him out enough, guys. But I do hope you enjoyed this video. It was really awesome. Don't give hate for when the chorus comes on again, why I didn't do that again, because if you saw how hard it was to do the first chorus, you'll see why it's the second chorus. You'll see what it means, guys. Don't hate on that. It's supposed to be like that for a reason. Because it actually fits pretty well. It's like a recurring thing, just like the chorus is recurring. Anyway, guys, you guys will probably figure it out in the actual video here. I do hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in it. Peace! Oh, guys, by the way, I just forgot to mention here, I didn't actually think about this. This video, by the way, also, guys, the reason it's called The Archive, and you're probably wondering what the heck is going on here, guys, is because this video actually took clips from the latest, like, the earliest he's ever made clips from, at least that are still available. I went to literally the last page of the clips, and then I downloaded all those, the last couple pages. So that's where that's called The Archive, guys, because it's bringing out all these old clips from all of his past and that kind of stuff, guys. Also, by the way, I just really hope you enjoyed this video, guys, because it's so much fun to watch. It honestly took forever to do, so just gonna say that right now, guys, but it was so worth it when I saw the final product. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video for real this time, and I will see you in it. Peace.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come home. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the side. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. quiet for too long. I'm in need of a savior, but I'm not asking for favors. My whole life I feel like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Loving never gave me a home. So I sit here in the shine. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been silent for too long.
Okay guys, well I hope you enjoyed this awesome and amazing montage video guys, and make sure to definitely smash that like button, comment down below, do not forget to subscribe for more awesome content to both mine and John's channel, links will be in the description and on screen right now guys, absolutely hit that like button and subscribe and all that stuff for him guys, you better hit that subscribe button for him guys, absolutely, it's all about him guys, this is totally about him right here, this montage right here guys, so I really hope you enjoyed this video guys, shout out to John again guys, thank you so much, shout out to him again, John, you're like the best guy ever for montages and just videos like in general like this. So I owe this to you. You're like a Halo master for sure. Anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!